If you want to create multiple profiles on the Chrome browser, it's not that difficult. In this video, I'll be doing it on RDP that I recently rented through the P Store. Before doing that, I will install Chrome first. If has been installed, open the Chrome browser. Then select the profile icon at the top right. Then select Add. If you want the profile to be synced with your Google account, you can select Sign In. Because here I will create a profile without an account, so I choose to continue without an account. To distinguish on each profile, we can give the name according to what we want. So that it looks different, just choose the color of the theme that you like. The profile icon can also be changed with another icon. If you want to create a shortcut on the desktop, check the Create Shortcut section. If everything is set, select Done. Now a new Chrome profile is created. We can create as many profiles as we need. For the method, it's the same as the previous step. In this tutorial, I will create 3 Chrome profiles as an example. Now 3 profiles have been created. When I created my profile, I checked the Create Shortcut section, so on the desktop there is a Chrome shortcut according to the name created. Some of these profiles can be opened simultaneously even though we are logged into different accounts. That's how to clone a profile on the Chrome browser. That's all for the tutorial. And as usual, thank you.